Last time on Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories.
You're better than I thought you'd be. It was worth saving you after all.
Saving me? What do you mean?
Sorry, I would hate to kill the suspense.
Axel!
Now back to exploring castle. What was I doing again? Oh boy, if you just do it, it'll turn out okay. And I have been putting this off for a while now. I grinded to level the 90 at least. I forget what level I was last time I tried. I think it was in the 70s maybe, and I failed miserably. But hopefully, now, I can do this. If not, God, I would try to 100 to do this. Ugh. But I need to beat this so I can finally play Riku's story. So I haven't done that yet, ever. And that so won't be blind because, you know, I've seen other people play it, but still. It'll be a first time for me. I mean, when I first played this game on the PS2 version, I got up to the second. I beat the first two forms of Marluxia, and I got killed on the third form. But hopefully, of course, I didn't have the fire spam. It was level 90. Even though this is Pride mode, that'd probably be a delay. But you know. Let's just stop talking and we'll start doing it. Say goodbye, Sora.
You've defeated Axel. The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Nominate go!
You've no chance of winning. Nominee, erase Sora's memory.
But if I do that?
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
His heart destroyed?
You can do that!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt, more to my liking. With time. Nominee, do it.
No. Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way. I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it.
Then you will.
Do it, Nominee. I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora, why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Nominee? So just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promise. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all. You did, I won't forget.
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories, so I can piece my own together again.
You ignorant fool. If Nominee uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
It can't be.
Riku!
No. Just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What can you possibly think I ever had? Both my body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Naminé.
Imbeciles. You would knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies?
He said it.
You would be one who has a heart, yet cast aside your heart's freedom? You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me!
Here we go, boss time. Phase one. Damn it. Oh.
Fire.
I see cure. I don't have cure. Is have the Crap. And damn it. Boy.
Fire!
Here we go, again. Come on. No. I had it too. I had some close. No, oh damn it. on. Again. Almost there. The right chance, I had the right idea there, but just need the. I had the right idea, just a little bit faster on the draw.
Yeah.
Yes! I got it. I finally did it. One down, two to go. Got the Marluxia card.
You could say that. However, what you destroyed was merely an illusion of me.
Of course.
So what? Another imitation.
He's really in there?
Yes.
I knew it. I can feel his power. It's trying to destroy my heart.
Gorge, we'll just take care of him together.
Sure, come on.
Riku, protect Naminé.
You don't mind?
Should I?
All right.
Save point here now, yay. I'll take care of Naminé, I promise. Oh, look at us, long remember our promise, there's nothing we can't face. You ready? Because whatever's by the door seems really powerful. Your heart can understand Ethan Marluxia's power. I know it. Alright. Do I have my deck that I need? Hopefully. Here we go. Beat phase one. I'll tend to be a phase two. Oh boy, sorry, this is the final battle. Are you ready? I'm not ready. Oh, I'm not ready at all, but this is our, come on, let this be our final battle.
Emptiness will shatter your heart. Here in this world of nothingness. As lightless oblivion devours you, drown in the ever-blooming darkness.
Fire! Fire! Away! Fire!
yet, we're yet, we're yet, we're yet. Phase 2 down. Another phase I haven't never beaten yet.
Your hopes are doomed to the darkness.
Yeah, I heard that before. Come on. Reset my deck. Please reset my deck. Reset my deck.
Doomed to the darkness.